What's up, you crazy people out there? This is Crazy Rez, and welcome to Let's Play Sonic Forces. Okay, so we just reached 28% of the game. Now we're going to do a secret mission with Sonic this time. Oh, thank God it's Sonic. His boost is damn good. Okay, so now there's some boost over here. Okay. Oh, this is that kind of thing. Oh, no. Whoops. Okay, here we go. So that means I need to be real fast. Oh no, this doesn't. Oh damn! Why? You know what? I like to retry from beginning. Okay, that's more like it. Hey, how come that work didn't work over there? Oh come on! Ah damn! Why isn't that working? Okay, here I better be careful. Alright, and gone and up. Phew, thank God. Woohoo! Thank God. Oh no. Whoa, what the? Oh, it does come back, huh? Alright. Oh, but not so useful for me. Okay, gotta be careful. Oh, no. Phew. Whoa! Phew, that was close. Oh no! yeah, that's better. And up, and up, and up. Alright. And go, and... Yoo-hoo! Oh, I have to be faster over there. But wait, why are you not moving? Oh, come on! I really need to get another controller. Well, I can't even say if that's a controller issue. That's another thing. And here we go. Whoa-hoo! God, I don't know how I did this. All right. Oh, that's good. Oh, is it an S? Is it an S? No, it isn't. Ah, man. Oh, well, I got a medal. Okay, so what do I get? Okay, that's a new weapon. That's it. No, that's not the weapon I'm interested in, though. Okay, so let's see the next one. Okay, an SOS. Okay, this maybe I can do. Park Avenue.
I need a status update on the people who couldn't evacuate in time.
SPO here.
Oh boy, here goes.
Forces and can't search for civilians right now. Fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
Oh, okay, I forgot. I hate this weapon. Why you keep using that weapon? What do I got? Wait, how do I get up there? Alright. Oh yeah, I can get up this way. Damn. I didn't know about that one. Jeez. Okay, here we go.
Nice work. A fine display of skill.
Wow, you really showed a move, boss!
Thank you. Oh, I have bullets. All right, I'm on it. Whoa, where am I?
We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway. We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out. Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going!
Oh boy.
We can't
Whoa. Why am I worrying about that? Oh, here we go. And I keep missing that one. Damn, I always miss that one. I wonder where did that go? I did it. Cool. All right, and come on, give me nothing. All right. All right, please give me the silver one. All right. Oh, I did a. You gotta be kidding. Now what am I, bloody tourist? I look like some. I don't know, foreigner maybe? I don't know. That's a really bad set of clothes for a battlefield. Alright, now. Oh man, this is tough to find out where it is. Alright, okay, where is it? Here we are.
Got it, Sonic. I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle.
All right, rookie, let's do it. Okay, here we go.
Unidentified heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hang on. It's a multi-legged battle mech.
Oh my god. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Not sure where I'm going on this. Okay, which way I'm gonna go? Which way I'm supposed to go? Okay, that I don't have. Just have to go this way. I don't know. I'm not sure with you guys. And woohoo! I love this weapon. And I love being a wolf. It does attract the rings very easily. And here we go.
Versionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them up too far though.
Whoa, boy.
Make as much noise as you can.
Oh no, you don't. Ah, boy, this is so good. Hammer is the weapon of my choice. Oh boy, gotta be careful here. Oh, oh yeah, I have to be careful right there. Oh, damn. Oh, good.
Whoa.
Oh boy.
Whoa.
Ah, oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Run. All right. Oh boy, gotta be careful here. Oh, careful, careful, careful. Oops, I see that, I see that. Whoa, what? Oh, I see that too. All right, here we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. I really hate this part.
Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make us
okay, this I better get it right. Okay, I jump up. And go. Oh, that was close. Ah, okay. Alright. Okay. Easy does it. Alright. Oh, come on! Oh man, this is going to be a long day.
Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Oh, come on, go, go, go. Okay, here goes nothing. Now, do not fall. Oh, oh man.
Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Don't jump.
Oh, make as much noise as you can.
Okay, there goes nothing. Oh, I'm gonna get really bad at this. This gameplay turned out to be really... What? Man, my joystick is going haywire.
Legendary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
I hate you, bugs. Oh, that was close. I think if I have that purple wrist pin or something, I think that might work here. Alright, go. Now, don't die here. When I'm saying don't die, don't die. That doesn't mean you go die. Oh, that was close. At last, I made it. Checkpoint is all the way there. Man, this is why I really hate when I die at the same spot. Oh boy. Oh no. All right. What do they even use for that? I think I'm gonna have a fight with that guy. Whoa, whoops. Oh, so that's what happened. Okay. Much better.
Perfect. Time to head back.
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching!
Oh boy. It's a big giant spider. Oh no, 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 no. Don't
get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can, rookie.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Don't die, don't die. Whoa. Whoa, that was close. And you're down. Whoa, man, Loki is awesome. Oh, dang God. How did I do? Oh, no bonus, huh? Ooh. I gotta be. That's kinda bad. Ah, okay, I got a better hat this time. Okay, now I'll take a look. Have I any cutscenes? Woohoo! Now that was fast. 40% done. Okay, we got a secret and we got a new stage. Alright, so let's do the secret first. It's with Sonic, thank God. Please give me something with boost. I like boost. Oh no! Okay, now I know what that is. Oh shit! Go, go, go! Oh no! No, 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 no! Whew! Oh boy. Go, move, 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 move! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, this is going to be fun actually. Oh boy, move! Thanks! Whoa! Whoa! Oh no! Ah. Oh well. How do I get there? Oh, okay, I have to go there, alright. Oh boy, boom, boom. Whoa! Oh no, how do I get up? Oh no, oh, ah! Oh man, that was so close. Which way? Oh, this way. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, boy. Whoa! Oh man, I was not fast enough. I need a boost here. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh, come on! Oh man! I hate these parts. Come on, move, 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 move. Oh, got it! Whew! Oh, damn. Ah, damn, see. Oh well. That could have gone better. Oh, there's a new hammer. Okay, now I have to check. Come on, come on, come on. Uh-oh, SOS. Alright. First, let me get to the altar. Respond. Alright. Where's the new hammer? Okay, there it is. Now this looks interesting. I'm taking this. This. Ouch. Upper gear. Alright. Alright, I like that. I don't want that. What is this? No, I don't want that. I'd rather be like an Indiana Jones style. But black ones. Nothing new. Why are they wearing masks for? No. I forgot which one I wore. You know what, I'll take this one. That's still good. Footwear. No, no. Nah, that looks kind of weird. I don't want that. No. My son is watching Cars 3, by the way. Good movie. I suggest every one of you to watch it. It's really good. It's kind of inspiring. Whoa, what happened? Whoa, suddenly it became a... Whoa, what happened here? For 1 minute there, I got a... It's actually my computer went black. Alright. Okay, that was weird. I don't know whether you guys saw it or not, but that was really weird. Should I try that? SOS. Prison Hall. Prison Hall isn't really my style of the game, so... and it's with the... I don't think I'll make that well, so... I'll go with this one.
Plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
Well, I'll take this in the next episode. So if you like the video, please put a like and subscribe. And see you next video. Ciao.